myself, everyone is doing their own things. So we decided that let's go and do whatever we feel like doing today. I'm going to visit all the shops that I used to walk with Gabo. And the Zara is new, and I'm walking on Fifth Avenue. Looking for Elizabeth Arden's spa that she loved. It was on Fifth Avenue. Oh yeah, it's Nike shoes. My favorite. Yes, favorite as well. Victoria's Secret. Her favorite lingerie. And later it was Agent Provocateur. So this is a Nike showroom. God, can't see anything. And that's Fifth Avenue is so nostalgic. I love this place. I feel so connected. This has been my day. Look at the show. It's another generation. Where's the ladies? Ladies, where are you uploading?
Second floor.
Second floor. And
you? Fourth
floor. Fourth floor. Thank you. So I'm sharing every experience of mine, remembering the road, our 6th anniversary. So I'll take the stairs. And you can see how the street, my God, it looks so pretty. And here, on the first floor of my people. It's very to find a jacket for myself. It's so difficult to decide. Ta-da. Going to Rockefeller Center. You see my girls? They are doing their own thing. Keeping her memories alive, keeping her alive. And keeping her alive is giving me life. And maybe that's what people are not understanding. It's not talking all the time about keeping her alive. Because her life has taken away so untimely.
全部可以 for you.
This is very cool. I put a lot of stuff. We have some favorite contact. I'll come here again with my girls. We have like